The idea of Believe was actually born from the whale itself. As you can see from the whale tail behind me, from the behaviors that are in the show, and even the music that was composed in the show, it all came from the animal itself. We brought in a Broadway producer to help us establish what the overall content of the show would be. We brought in a set designer and a composer from Los Angeles area. We also brought in a Hallmark Corporation to help us with what the emotional content of the show would ultimately be.
From the trainer summits and the ideas generated by the Believe team, we took those ideas back to the parks, talked about it with the in-house staff, and we put those sequences and those ideas into the emotional expressions that you'll see in the Believe show.
This really is our heart and soul. We have eight sequences, really, if you count testimony, but seven behavioral sequences that involve the whales. And we break each one down into each individual behavior.
Yeah, you gotta make that decision on the fly to go three or four. Three or four, three or four.
Yeah, let's get the in behavior.
Okay. Great. We as trainers, we never tire of it. We see it every day, but we appreciate it every day. So we aren't special people. We have special jobs, and we recognize that, and we understand that we are, in essence, ambassadors for humankind interacting with this species of animal.
There's behavior in the show where we turn all the sprayers on, we get on the whale, and we zoom to the bottom of the pool, and we leap up out of the water, jump over the sprayers, come down with the whale. That's just plain fun. That takes you back to the day where you first imagined wanting to get into the water with the killer whale. That's exactly the reason why we do this. It's just fun for us and for the killer whales.
The show is titled Believe. It is a magnificent display of the incredible bond between man and killer whale. Two worlds, two different species, trying to bridge the gap between them. And how do you bridge that gap? You believe.